Notice how we have different hand positions we can utilize as well as using different implements. Initiate movement by moving the shoulder blades down to the ground, pulling to the upper pec area. Always return to the top extended position with the arms fully stretched and make sure your biceps are along the sides of your ears. Strive to get full extension with every rep by completely strengthening the arms at the bottom position.